All right.
12 years later, we're finally back.
I don't know what happened, guys.
But I'm so sorry that it happened. We're back, though. Oh, heck, I remember Ocean of Angels. Hey. Enjoyed Alley, alright? Let's do this. I'm surprised how many balanced people there are in here.
I do wonder how this is gonna go. I'm hoping we kick some booty. I know this is a joke I make all the time, but not me. Heck, so many people left. I don't know if we've played with anybody here except for Ocean.
I don't remember which one Ocean is. I remember Ocean was a Pura.
But I don't remember if they had the lion outfit on or what. Maybe we'll find out? I'm sure we will find out. Also, I think this time next week we'll have the new event. It's gonna be really exciting. I think the next event's like a day after, or the day of what is it? The Game Awards. So I'm wondering, like, is there gonna be something there for us? Come on. I'm so surprised that it took that long for us to see that. Come on. Yeah, I missed that by a lot. Oh, what? Did they really get Uka Uka in first? Squeeze me. I have serious questions. Come on. I feel like I'm catching up to them, which is really nice, actually. Ooh. I really do think I am catching up. Also, I heard Pura. Oh crap, I just jumped off the map. Jeez. Oh heck, I didn't realize Pura was that close to us. That does really suck though, because I was catching up to a Fate Crash. Come on. I will say, as soon as I know that we have enough money for the decal, I am switching going to the sword, because I want to get the next upgrade for that. Next upgrade, the next decal for that. Kill one. I still feel like I'm slowly catching up to the guy. But slowly isn't going to cut it for us. No, that just ain't right. He fell off the track and we still We're like 5 seconds off. What? They're behind me now. They must have got ran over or something by the train afterwards. Okay, so it's just an old bro. Got it. I don't like puppies right on my bum. I don't like that this guy's right on my bum either. I don't like that I'm a sandwich. Take all the wolf. Oh. I think that should be it. So, I'm curious now if we'll actually have enough to get. Both purple tier decals and the gold tier for this cart today, if it shows up. I know we'll be able to get both purple tier. Because it doesn't take too long to get 500. But 1,000 with how much time we got? I don't know. Like 1,500 with as much time as we got, I'm not sure. Oh heck, okay. Mall ride. I'll take it. And speed threads, okay. So I feel like it's safe to assume we might get the gold tier one in the store today. We're literally 2 items away from having everything from this event. Hey Jaws, I wanna go get another one. Whoops. Okay, paint jobs. Eek. Yeah, there we go. I'm fine with either one of them, honestly. I'm not gonna vote. Luna, what are you doing, baby girl? You wanna sit next to me? You wanna sit here? Come on, baby. Come on, baby. What is that, Luna? Is that something new for you to explore? Oh, heck. Top Chaos Llama. Well, let's see real quick. We have to be top 5% in that. I believe we're also top 5% here. Luna, off the keyboard. Off the keyboard. That doesn't mean walk on the keyboard more. Why you do this to me, baby? I want my 7 wins with Pasadena. Jeez, we keep getting Ocean of Angels. What is happening? Am I not allowed to race now? Question mark? Hold on. I don't know why I backed that all the way there, but I really want to get the King Chicken stuff. We will be racing as King Chicken once we get past seeing this done. Unless the next event started. Ocean of Angels again. I guess Tiny Temple.
Luna, no, baby. No.
She kept, like, trying to sit down on the keyboard. Like, specifically, just like, I want my booty on this. I don't know why she did that. Don't mind me yawning. Hopefully we'll actually get to race this time. Oh wait. Dang it. I forget I wanted Pasadena. We gotta get that last skin. And they want it now.
Luna. I want it now, baby. Come here. Kitty, 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 kitty. You know what? Since we don't need to worry about the event stuff now, once the Waffle Coin time multiplier thing is done, we should actually do the rest of the races in single player and work on the skins. Because I'm a hack. And I'm apparently not good at getting them online. I mean, I can get them online, it's just sometimes it's harder than others. But still, I'm like so far behind if I want to get all of them before an event ends. Like this one, we've only gotten all of Qualicongs. We missed out on Komodo Moe's last season. The season before that, we actually got all of them for Spyro Group. Which is unusual, because that's the only season we've done that in, I think. Come on. You heck. So rude and mean and uncalled for. Eek. I really hope I get like a shield or something. Okay. Ah. I was too focused on getting rid of those bombs. They hurt myself in the long run. Get one. My beautiful feathers. You know, I actually thought that that would be done. Also, I'm still super curious, like, are we actually gonna get the announcement of a new Crash game at the Game Awards? It's literally a week away, I think. Which to me is literally insane. This year has flown by. So many things have changed for the good and bad. Ah, rip. Eeh. Come on. Don't you become me. I don't know why I said it like that, but I did. Don't worry about it. Eeh. There we go. Easy heckin' peasy. Could have done a lot better than I did there. But things did not go as planned. Also, it's so weird to see like little tiny baby tires that aren't pickable on the bottom of that. 175, I don't remember what we were at. I think... Well, if we get a race that has 300, that gives us 300, I'll go try to buy the next decal. If we get one that's 200, we'll do two more races. Same with one that's 100 something. Question mark. Because I don't think it can get lower than 175. I could be mistaken about that. We're going to try our best. Meteor Gorge, Clockwork Wumpa. I do Clockwork Wumpa. See characters. You're just 7 wins away. I really want to unlock that. I really do. Just give me
Big W.
Heck.
Well, I guess I can check and see. Oh, any race will give me that, most likely. We're 150 away. Not really 150, but we're close to 150 away. Literally just this and just this is all we're missing from the events. Jeez. And this. We'll hopefully have this at the end of the event. But it's the same people from the last race, that's fine. It's like there's not a lot of people playing right now. Oh jeez, I can't get to my cart. What is happening? Oh jeez, people are leaving. Is it literally because we picked Tiger Temple? I just really don't want to do Electron Avenue right now. Just because we don't have a lot of time to really race. And, well, the game didn't want to connect for like 30, 40 minutes. So there was no game. There were no races. All there was waiting and me trying to fix things. But now, we're back. And I wanna do the races. Please? I wonder if we're gonna run into anybody that we know. It'd be nice if we did, but I don't know if we will or not. I'm super hopeful that my bottle won't do that again. There we go! Smiles on victory. Come on. Oh my gosh. Yep, I got the same thing. Just heck. Wait, whoa. Come on. Oh, no. Dang it, I screwed up so bad. How do? I need to actually figure that out. Like, what exactly do I do? Is it actually holding on to this fire right here? If it is, I would like to. Oh, it is. Come on. I'm not gonna catch up, but I did get the shortcut. Come on. Yeesh. They're really good though. No, that just ain't. I need to keep that in mind whenever I go around there. But that speed boost actually helps out a lot to take that, like, little turn super fast. Like, holy heck. That's insane. How much money do we get, though? If it was 150, we get the next bumper decal. The bumper cart decal. 185. I'll take it. So we need to get 1,000 in 38 minutes. I think we can do it. I think it's possible. Lucky, do you think it's possible, baby? She's like just looking around like she's trying to find something. Lucky, you almost knocked the PlayStation off. I'm gonna have to do something about that. They actually knocked off my PlayStation once. And it did me big sads. Jump. Jump, Lucky, jump. She's like crouching out, she's wanting to jump. She's like, I don't know if I can make it. She did it. No, it's not here. Heck. Well, we'll get it. There it is, okay. These are all very short tracks. Boxing Halos here, and they are generally really good. I almost beat them last time, I think, but I just screwed up real bad at the end. If I'm not mistaken. But who knows. Only Snake. Solid Snake? Solidus Snake? Liquid Snake? Naked Snake? Are there any more snakes in Metal Gear Solid? I honestly don't know. I feel like there might be, but I'm not sure. Luna, come here, baby. I know Naked Snake is a big boss. Dang, it's been so long since I played Metal Gear Solid 3. I really want to play it again. I want to play the whole series again. I'd love to stream Metal Gear Solid. One day, though. One day. I don't know why I got and said it like that, but I did. I will say, since there is no need to worry about the decal today, we're gonna buy one of those three decals if I do get enough money, which I think I should. And then, well, we're gonna hope for the best. Rude. I was really hoping I wouldn't get hit. Also, it'd be kind of neat if the character from the next GP's, like, screenshot thing was actually like a time trial character in the next installment of Crash. Like, whenever you do the relic races in Crash 3, or really any of the games in the Insane Trilogy, he would show up and kind of show you what you need to do. And you would just have to figure out how to get faster than him. Like, you would be able to interact with maybe like a ghost almost. I cannot believe I'm actually seeing somebody that's going to be boxing Halo. Because I don't think I've even seen that before. And I'm also going to beat him. Which is completely new for me. Ooh. I'll take it. I'll honestly take that. Because I've never beaten Boxing Halo before. But who's this only snake person? Oh dang, did I stop them that much with that bomb or did they hit something else? Sorry, Tails. I'm surprised Lame's actually made it to the end. 195. Aren't you supposed to stay until we get 1,000? Or stay until we finish racing today, and the other part of me's like, let me try to keep track and see if I can get to 1,000 and then go buy the thing. And then do however many races we got left. I will say though, tomorrow night we should have everything. When it comes to decals, which would be nice. I wouldn't mind if more bundles for the decals popped up. I wasn't expecting that. Because, I mean, that'd make the 1,000 coin ones 500. I'm going to check and see if we're missing any 500 ones anymore. Engine Labs? Okay, let's see. Okay. Luna, baby, stop, please. We're missing one. Luna, don't make me come over there and get you. We're missing literally one. Oh, jeez, let me go over. That's a big sad that we're even missing one. I thought a couple of people left there for a second. I was like, no. Also, I beat Boxing Halo once. I can beat them again now. Oh. How much money do we have exactly? 232. Let's see, which one would I want to get? Yeah, those were for the same vehicle. I think this would actually finish up the Enchant set. I think I'd go for that, actually. Let me see. Yeah, that'd finish up the Enchant set. So yeah, that wouldn't be a bad choice. Ooh. I would not mind Engine Labs. Please? Please? Everybody's like Tiny Temple. It is a shorter track, it'll get me another race in most likely. Also, I saw that, Luna, don't even think about it. I don't know what's going on with her. She's doing things she shouldn't be doing. I'm super hopeful that we'll get one of the thousands today. And I'll actually go through and see how much we're missing total. Because I think... Yeah, yesterday when I checked, it was 6,500. And it went down to... Went down to technically 600. Yeah, 6,000, sorry. We should be down to 5,000 right now, so we should be down to 4,000 by the end of the night. Which will mean with the weekend bonus tomorrow, the decals will be done tomorrow. And then we can work on the stickers for the rest of the weekend, and that might actually get us all the stickers. No, it wouldn't get us all the stickers. It'd give us a good portion of stickers. Which will be funny, because that's actually how we ended last season, was me going for decals, because I had finished up the previous thing, which was wheels. So, after we get the stickers, I'll have left her the skins. Which is going to be really insane to even think we're actually doing that. Dang it.
Where do I send the flowers?
Whew. Come on. I actually hit her, I think. Oh heck. Thank you. Like, you don't run across the keyboard, baby. Oh no. Dang it, come on. I've never gone that side, and that screwed me up real bad. Oh heck. They are set. They got this in the bag. Unless something really bad messes it up. Which I don't think will. Come on. Oh jeez. Okay, so that's the first time I've ever actually done that successfully. I'm so used to going to Al. He's just so used to going to the Al side. So that was brand new for me. But hey, I can do it. I just need to not panic like I did the last time.
No, that just ain't wrong.
Like, you look very displeased. So, I just put my hands on both sides of her cheek and held her ears back, and she was just looking up in the sky like, oh, why? Why would this ever happen to me? .205, we were, what, at 200 and something? Like, low 200s? So you should be low 400s now. I'm trying to keep track of it, because I would like to just go by the thing. But looking at the time, it might not be a good idea to do that. It might be a good idea to just race. And not worry about where we lie on the Wumpa coin scale. I do hope that they announce, like, 3 more months. Grand Prix at least, or all the way up to May like it's supposed to be rumored. You know, I'm gonna vote for Coco Park. I'm not gonna vote for Coco Park. It's not allowed. Yeah, low 400s. We've been getting lots of second places and third places today. I had a lot of really good races yesterday, and I've had a lot of good races today, but I haven't won a lot today. Let's see. I don't know if I've played with any of these people. Mystery Cave, sure. I don't do Mystery Caves often. I wonder if anybody else will join. Looks like we got 2 more people. Mystery Caves it is. Also, I didn't realize how high the pressurizer put you. Jeez. I wonder what track will win. I was so surprised. I want to see Koala Kong and Tiny fight. I would honestly love to see that. Also, actually, if they did announce a new Crash game, they planned on updating this game until it came out, maybe? Maybe even after it came out? They could always put in the new characters from the new game. Which I honestly think would be pretty heckin' cool if you ask me. But we'll just have to wait and see. The events, I mean the event, the Game Awards thing is like a week away. It'll be really awesome to see that. Lucky. Precious. She had a rubber head on my hand when I did that. Or said that. Let's do this. Oh jeez. I hacked. That was my one weakness for that. Oh jeez. Jeez, that's so rude. I'm here making sure I can't get the item that I want. That one person is so far ahead right now. Just get through there smoothly, it'd be worth it. Smoother? Words. The way that Nash player is like so far ahead right now. Come on. There's no way I'm gonna catch him. No matter how hard I try here. Rip. That's not gonna help me one bit. Whew. I keep getting a lot of bowling bombs. What is the time difference going to be? This is what I'm really wanting to know right now. There we go. Jeez, it's going to be like 17 seconds.
No, that just ain't wrong.
They did a really good job here. Portal Lock was really good. I got completely destroyed. Everybody else here got completely destroyed too. Only three of us finished. Jeez. It's kind of insane, honestly. Lucky, your face is so soft. Watch, I'm gonna buy the one decal, I just want to put the one I'm missing for the event stuff up, and I'm just gonna be like, why? Why you do this to me? Well, to be so close, I'm just like, I'm just gonna go for it. I don't care if I wake anybody up. Because I am the rudest person that ever rooted. Have you seen me? I'm always doing the rudest things possible. Not really. But still. I wouldn't mind out of time. Why won't you give me out of time? Higher Temple's fine though. Gives me a chance to try that one thing. And see how that goes. Because I've never really done that before, but seeing that one person do that and then trying it myself, it seemed like it was really good. We just need to make sure we keep our sacred fire. I said fire really weird, don't mind me, I'm just southern. I will say this, I know people have done this before, and this isn't like making fun of them, because if you're from one part of the world, you might not know accents from other parts of the world. Or like you might not be able to pinpoint specifically where something is from. But it's weird hearing multiple people say that I have a British accent. Which is not something I expected to hear. But I'll take it, question mark? That's just something weird that I remembered. That happens a lot more than I would think, at least. I've also been told I have many accents. So there's that too. I didn't realize that there was a tiger like clawing the R. I wonder if any of these are related to Thera. Come on. Thank you. Come on. I feel like if I needed to. Oh, geez. Oh, heck. That didn't work out as well as I'd hoped it would that time. But let's continue on. Let's try it again. Because I gotta get better at that if I want to. Looks like I'm not trying that again. I cannot believe I hit myself with my own nitro box. Come on. There we go. Thank you for helping me take the shortcut. I really appreciate it. Good race there, and I screwed up a little bit. I wonder who's gonna come in third. Portal? Is it gonna be you? Or is it gonna be Lame's Danko? We'll find out in three. Oh. Never mind. I like wiped my eyes. I said three, and I just got my finger out of my eyes, and I was just, or my fingers out of my eyes, and I was just like, oh, sorry, Victory. Between the two of them. That was our first time winning tonight. Are you serious? Also, the next race should actually give us the 1,000. We're gonna stick with the, like, this group.
We're not gonna leave them unless they leave us. Then they leave us after the next race. And then I'm just like, alright, I'll guess I'm about the thing. Which I will. I'll do it. Y'all can't stop me. Unless somebody like came over here, just grabbed the controller out of my hand, threw it across the room, and be like, no. Why? So glad we won a race today. Meteor Gorge is simply. Oh, Simply Lane. Okay. Oh. I'll leave it this way. I kind of want to see what it makes. Or we can go to Meteor Gorge. That's fine. Top Chaos Llama. We played with them before. See, I don't know if we play with anybody else here besides everyone that's been in the lobby and Top Chaos Llama. Pedro Fish is the only person that's not using speed. I don't even remember who they're playing as. Either way, I'm hoping for a win. That puts us down to 5 wins left on this skin. And hopefully tomorrow we could get that, and then we'd work on King Chicken. It's still entirely possible for us to get all their skins within the next 3 days before the event ends. I'm just gonna have to get good. We'll see what happens though. Isn't that right, Lucky? We'll see what happens. Also, I don't know why, random thought completely. That crystal to the right of the R, I thought for a second that was a ring pop. I was like, wait, why is there ring pops in the game? I haven't seen ring pops in years. I think the last time I saw them was when I was a little kid. But I think they still exist. Oh crap. My eyebrow. Did a big itch. Dude, Top Chaos Llama is going so fast. I was just about to fire backwards. How dare. Come on. It's not smell like victory at the moment. That person is so far ahead, it's not even funny. Rude. Come on. Oh no, 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 no. Well. We're not getting fourth place. Maybe we get fourth place.
No, that just ain't right.
We got fourth place. We technically got fourth place. How dare. That was lag on my end. I wasn't actually in front of him. I was actually behind him the whole time. Still counting me as third. I'll take it. Wait. I think I'd actually have to do one more race just to get 1,000. I think. But I'm not sure. But it took us like 30 minutes to get 1,000. 30-ish, I think. I don't remember exactly what time I was like. It'll take this long to get 1,000. I think it was 38. I think it was 38 minutes. It's around 30 minutes then. We're 8 away. I can totally count. If I need to go into a single race, we'll go into a single race. I don't think we'll need to. I may need to do this just to get into a lobby. Whoops. Quit to the main menu. Back to online. I really wish that the two decals for the same cart were actually in a bundle right now, because it'd be 1,000 and I could get 2,000 coin ones for the price of one. And that'd be really nice. I still need to play as Ebenezer Von Clutch a bit. I just haven't even really done anything with him. Like, we have the one win. Oh, we have two wins with him. It's not too bad, but still, I wish we were closer. Super Speedway? Yeah. Let's do it. Everybody wants Super Speedway. February 8th, 2017. I've seen that gamer tag outside of this game. Because I remember seeing that gamer tag. In, I want to say Fortnite. Whenever I was playing games with Aspect before we started dating. That's a really weird name to remember, but still. It's a weird name in general. Lucky, what are you doing, baby girl? I'm like messing with her head, and she's just like shaking her head like, no. Like that fur on her head, she's just like, no, human. I love having pets. Small joys. Small little bundles of joy. Now come on. Let's do this. Let's win. Let's get first place. Here we go. I say let's get first place because I said I wanted to try to get down to 5. Alright, you mentioned something about 5 more wins. Well, most likely, with the time that it is, this is going to be the last race. Unless we just finish this in like an insane time. Come on. Yeah.
I just keep like tossing stuff back there hoping that it hits her. I didn't want to not do the drifty drift thing. Oh jeez. Kill one. I'm surprised that we're doing as well as we are, even though I hit the wall like I did. Not the wall, the barrel. Don't mind me. Wait, did the Liz player quit? Oh my gosh, I'm surprised we actually made that. Holy heck. I actually think that it might just be AI now. The Liz player might have been the host, or might not have even been the Liz player. I don't know why I'm assuming it's them, but I thought their name was EOC, and I thought I saw that one pop up as leaving. Oh heck, okay. Okay, so I was right, but they weren't the host. Come on, Rag. You can do this, you can finish. Come on, Chan. You can do this, you can finish. Ah. Well. We got enough for one decal. And it's time for us to get it and go for the night. I will say tomorrow we're playing Fear 2, and I think we're going to be playing on the hardest difficulty in the DLC. There's 4 chapters. Hardest difficulty will be more for us getting more time out of it. We'll also go and get all the achievements for the DLC too. Which will also mean the stream after that for Fear should be the beginning of the end. Because we'll be playing on the hardest difficulty. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Hold on, I'm gonna get to the single player menu real quick. Probably could have done it in the private lobbies, but I don't ever think of private lobbies for some reason. But let's check. Let's see. Are you serious? $3,500 is all we need. Yeah, we'll have it all by the end of tomorrow's stream. And then it'll be time for the stickers. You gotta go around, baby. Thank you. But that'll be it for today. I hope y'all have a wonderful day. A wonderful night. And I can't wait to see you all again very soon. Goodbye, everybody. I love you all.